Hey, David, wait real quick. Wait, I have like 21 lead bars. I'll see if I can make you a piece of lead armor. Do you want a lead helmet?
Whichever one gives the most protection, yeah.
There you go. Because that's all I was able to make. Now I only have one lead ingot left.
I now have 15 armor.
Yay. Yay, David. Is it worth it to make silver pants when my pumpkin, when it only goes one more than pumpkin?
What does?
Silver. I'll hold off. How much? I wonder how much armor lead pants give, because I need some lead pants.
I think they should be the same as the helmet, I think. The only one that should have a different armor value, I think, should be the chest piece.
Well, the helmet and the chest is 3.
God damn it.
What?
Add that to my hotbar. I did select code. Those limes.
Okay. Zombie.
Slime bananas.
Oh, magic star. Hello. Let's go back to mining, shall we?
I think the stars I had, the two of them are.
Trying to fucking outduke me, bitch. So much damage. Run the hell away from wherever that was. I think that was an Antlion Charger sound. I ain't getting stung by one of those bitches. Ooh. Definitely could use some more lead. I mean, we all, that's something we all want, right? Lead poisoning? Motherfucker. I don't understand why such a small drop does so much damage, David. Gotta go again, cause I'm a dumbass. Die, zombie nurse. Stupid bitch. Well, at least I've got these boots. Fuck you. Okay. I don't know why. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Dead. You a dead bitch now. Ow, fuck you. Ow, fuck off, bitch. So much damage. Oh wait, fuck, I forgot. I am so angry with myself. I am so angry with myself. I feel like such a fucking retard. This is my third fucking time, I think. Fuck this pumpkin. I should delete everything that keeps me from just having a straight line. What the fuck? Knockback, bitch. Oh god damn it, I don't want a fucking tomb crawler to come up my ass. Okay, use the fucking grappling hook that I have. Because I keep forgetting I have a fucking grappling hook. Boosh. 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 There I found. Oh, shit. Stay the fuck away from me at 9 charger.
Do what?
Stay the fuck away from me! This is the wrong fucking hole. Stay the fuck away. Ow. Fuck you, slime motherfucker. That wasn't very kind of you, asshole. This wasn't even the right fucking hole. I feel so... No, get the fuck away from me, you bitch. Get away! I don't want to die again. This is the hole that I wish to go in. Get the fuck away from you, bitch. Stay away, flying right. Ha! Get trapped. Get duped, bitch. Now that I'm finally at the right hole, I can. Stay the fuck away from you, zombie cunt. Smelly cunt. How the fuck did you even get in here? Get the fuck away from me. There we fucking go. So, what's the adventures of David? What's happening in the life of David?
I'm almost to the ocean.
Damn.
Just past all the rubbish. Oh, I have a total of 5 stars.
You have what?
I got a 6-star. 7.
Fuck off. Everyone needs to stop being a cunt. Especially you, slime motherfucker. Oh shit, twofer. Let's see. What is that? Oh, an orange bloodroot.
Max amount of mana is 200.
Copper. Damn it. Oh, lead. I'll take that lead, thank you. Come on. There we go. Oh, there's some lead right there. Oh, get the fuck away from me. Get away. Stay away. Get away and stay away. How about that, bitches? Huh? You like that yellow slime, motherfucker? Do you like it? Take that lead, thank you.
Well,
we found a jungle to the right, didn't we?
Yeah, and it's pretty close, or it's fairly close to the ocean.
Skeletor is not by on the other side of the world.
I already found the dungeon.
Oh, okay.
So I got these. He's just walking around by the entrance.
Oh. Well, let's wait till we have some armor and weapons.
I went into the dungeon part way. That's hopeless.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Let's see, corruption, land, and all that. Escape.
And there we go. Huh?
said mouse wheel work better.
Oh.
So, on the right side, you know, go through all the biomes. You finally reach the jungle, and then you go through, I think it's like a plains or something, and then you reach the ocean. This one, you, once you go through corruption, obviously, once you reach the dungeon, then it looks like there's a desert, some forest, more corruption.
There's a lot you gotta go through, huh?
Just get to the ocean. Definitely gonna need your teleports.
That'd be helpful, I imagine.
Yeah, herpes and assholes. Trick.
What you said? Herpes?
Said it's herpes and assholes.
Oh. Oh, fuck you, San. That wasn't very nice of you.
Did you drown the ball?
Sand. I fucking hate this right now. This is pissing me off. Get the fuck through the hole. I'm such a shit Terraria player. I haven't played in so long. I mean, I know I should be back in the swing of things by now, but I'm not.
No, once we get some bigger, or if we should make some bigger bodies of water at some point, so we can actually fish. And I think the supposed to do was the trouts that gave us the decent amount of money.
I think so. Yes.
Go away, crimson asshole, I'm at the beach.
Time really flies when you're fishing. Except when there are crabs. Where there are crabs, there is no fun.
Crab.
Crab people. Crab people.
Crab people. Crab people.
You ever watch Uber Hexer Nova?
Yeah.
It was like an, it's like a really old, like,
Again.
I am stupid. I don't know how I keep dying. I think it's mainly me being a retard. Like, I think I may have a mental problem. I don't learn from my mistakes. I think I have a very real mental problem, David. I'm just that retarded. You can can you hear the dogs at all?
No.
Great. Because they are rather loud, and I would not like you to hear them. But it was one of Uber Hexer Nova's older classic animated series where he'd have funny moments animated and shit. Well, Crab People was one of my favorite.
Yeah, well, it was in South Park.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
He had to deal with all the metrosexual men.
He called the metrosexual men Crab People?
The people running a show that was talking about him were all Crab People.
You can die, motherfucker.
Pretty sure it's South Park is where it came from.
Quite possibly. Just have to be really careful.
I got some tin bars and some journeyman gates.
I was never this bad at mining, David. I used to be a mining god. And then I didn't play Terraria for like a year.
Okay, well, I guess I should just keep going Hopefully I'll get that one shark guy, or that shark pickaxe thing. And I'll probably just start actually stocking up on the crates now until hard mode, I guess.
Okay, sounds good.
More drought.
Ooh. There we go.
Again, like before, a wall up behind me, a wall in front of me.
So that the crabs can't touch you. Ooh. That was a worm.
Red snapper.
Red snapper?
A red snapper.
He snaps and he's red.
How many stars do you collect?
How many what?
How many stars do you collect?
I think we have like one in the chests at home.
Let me know if you want to go get us something to eat later.
Huh?
Let me know if you want to go get us something to eat later.
Okay, sure.
You clean in too?
Yeah. Probably gonna put it in the back because it's all grandma stuff.
In the what?
In the back.
In the shed.
And you want me to put it in the shed?
No, I'm asking.
Oh, so I put it in the back.
No.
Okay.
My utility room.
Okay, well, yeah. Where do you want to put it?
If you put it in the shed, make sure it's in a dry place.
Okay.
Because I don't know, do they still work?
I probably not. If that just
to
roll.
See if they work or anything. Just leave them in here for now.
And, okay.
I'll see you this weekend.
Okay. Love you. Love you. I am back.
Yeah.
My mother would like me to go get us something to eat in a bit, so. Well, I think after you finally move out and I'm left alone, I'll go get food. Oh, hey. That's a house. Thank you for your shit. Ooh, a hasty cloud in a bottle, 5 lead bars, 4 lesser healing potions, and an iron, swiftness potion. Thought it was an iron skin potion, but oh well. Yep. Okay. What is all that up there? Ooh. That's some silver. We're gonna have a lot of silver, David.
Yeah.
I'm gonna I'm gonna craft myself a full set of silver armor, because I still have it broken the single digit numbers. There's a lot of something up there that I would like to get. Ooh. There's a lot of something up there. Come on, change the pick. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Silver? More silver. Hell yeah. How's fishing going?
Ran out of bait.
Oh, you did? You know how to get more, right?
I know it was much more, but I don't know.
Well,
the desert's right behind me. So.
Well, what you can do, David, is You know all those like weird things that are on the ground, like little dirt hills or whatever? Break those and sometimes worms come out of them.
Little what?
There are like the little bushes and stuff. The bushes and there are little brown things
that's
on top.
Kind of far away since there's a whole like desert line between this and.
Well, sometimes on the ground there are little like brown spots. If you break those, sometimes worms come out.
That's also how once you get the golden net, you can just farm things if you have those leaves that grow stuff.
Oh shit. Oh, that's too bad.
Into the water.
Under the sea.
Anything down here?
Get the hell away from me. Under the sea. Where it is wetter. Down. Fuck. Down where it's wetter, it's better. I can't.
Just murder a shark.
Huh?
I'm pretty sure I just murdered a shark or.
How could you, David? Shark hunting's illegal in Terraria. Didn't you know they're an endangered species? Holy shit. Stupid abyssal. I hate the slime. They're so evil.
Seashells and starfish. Useless.
Put a torch right there. Light it up. Oh. Okay. Let's go over here. I can just. I was too slow. I don't know what the fuck I did. I tried to be smart with my grappling hook, but I wasn't smart. I was retarded. Save me. Oh shit, Shelly, get the fuck away from me. Shelly, you motherfucker. It can fucking fly, David. It hit me in the midair. Shelly's a fucking bitch. Thank you. Life is well, David. Life is well.
Yeah.
What is that? Sashimi?
There we go. Now that my, and I lock. Should be locked, so now when I quick step things, they should not.
I am finally up to 11 defense, David.
Yeah.
Lead. And I have a diamond. No. I has a diamond. Hurrah. Gold ore, lead ore. Is that copper? That's copper ore. Got a silver coin. Hoorah. Pretty happy with this, David.
Yeah.
Shrimp, topaz. Put that on. There. Some copper ore. Just cleaning everything out of my inventory. Swiftness. I have so many recall potions, holy shit.
I have swiftness, 5 wormhole. Irritate that was a yes.
Thank you. I will use those. Let's see. Gel, don't need that. There it is. Cobwebs. Shurikens. Shuriken. Nope, that's not shuriken. That's sand.
Yes, yeah, so we got our giant enchanted worm, our little frog, a scorpion, and a squirrel.
Yep. All the creatures.
I think we can also grab the bunny.
Yeah, pretty sure we can.
Capture a slime, stick it in your drawer, and behold a fleshlight.
That'd be amazing. What are you doing?
Cutting.
Wood, some of this, and everything's almost done. I can go back. There we go. Oh, got some dirt.
Once we get an anti-gravitation, we can switch.
Huh, David?
Once we get the sky, we should go. Once we get a grab push, we go to the sky.
Yeah. I have a shackle. Okay.
Got my guarding shackle, my rash, and blind.
I caught a Dabani. Aw, you can't have it with this little slime costume. That sucks. Bunny can go in the plant chest, because I know he likes his plants.
Stay away from that flying mummy.
Flying mummy. Nice stretches. Let's see. We're at the 29-minute mark. I guess we can call it quits here. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye.